Minneapolis is the heart of the upper Midwest. North Dakota, South Dakota, Montana, upper Iowa, and western Wisconsin. Financially, industrially, or culturally, it's the leader and mainspring of America's vast upper Midwest. The huge mining and lumbering industries of Minnesota have helped make Minnesota what it is today. But the city is most famous for its milling industry. Her preeminence in this field, which makes Minneapolis the milling capital of the world, is still to be seen in the giant grain elevators and mills right in the heart of the city. Minnesota, of course, is renowned as the land of 10,000 lakes. And it's from those lakes that one of the greatest sports organizations in the world takes its name. Yes, Minneapolis is the home of the Minneapolis Lakers of professional basketball.
Storybook ending. The St. Saint Paul Saints are champions of the American.